Okay, we need a shopping list here. There's someone here. Oh, there is my list. Let's get a card. You want one of these? Yes? Okay. Because last time we got one and then we forgot it in the cart. Remember that? Okay, let's get this. Maybe there is some stuff.
Could ask for ID.
It's only if there's like reasonable.
Yeah.
Right? So it puts businesses into a bit of a tough spot.
Yeah.
But really, it's the behavior. Like the dog, I mean, he's missing a couple times, he gets knee corrections. You don't do that.
Yeah.
You know, and yeah, exactly. But you're telling the kid, don't do that.
Yeah.
So, but if I didn't take correction, then you see me allowing my dog to perform and reach the dip, you could say, excuse me, you can take that dog out. Well, if the handler's, you can still talk to the handler, ask the handler, because sometimes I get super dizzy and I can faint.
Yeah.
But I usually sit down before I faint, and the dog will lay on me. And
wants me to call
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. And a lot of them actually will say, like in their paperwork, if they're like unconscious, they will say only call paramedics if I'm injured, because some people go through fainting episodes and then they're fine.
Yeah.
Like, I'm fine afterwards.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's just,
so I can just, in that moment, I might have to just sit down, drop to the ground and sit and wait till I'm okay again. And he'll just lay on me and keep me calm. And then when I feel okay, I'll get back up. I don't need paramedics. I'm fine. It's just what it is. So, but if I fell down and my head, then then you probably want to talk to the medic. So it's, you know, yeah, so you always try to talk to the handler, and if you can, and you know, they'll say, you know, I'm fine, just I need just 5 minutes of quiet time, or maybe they want to go in a back room, right? Sometimes they need to just move away from things for a bit. So if you, for example, and that's where you usually get people, somebody brings in a dog and you're not sure, and you say, is this a service, or you know, is this a service dog, and they may say, yeah, it's for emotional support. That is not a task, because yes, they're all emotional support. Most animals are, right? If you love animals, they're emotional support. But a service dog is task trained. That's what sets them apart. So they do certain things, and if we see it has, they have to have 3 tasks to help the handler in order to deliver a service dog. So that can be lots of things. It can be an alert, like somebody has diabetes. They can alert to, you know, a low blood sugar or high blood sugar, and let the handler know you've got to do something about it. It can be things like picking up items, like that's for him, he picks items up for me, so I don't have to bend down. He'll retrieve, you know, things for me, my phone, medication, water bottle, whatever I need. They can do like something like compressed therapy, like where they lay on you and calm the nervous system down, to bring the heart rate down and all that stuff. So there's a whole bunch of tasks. So somebody in a wheelchair, you know, they may open doors, pull a wheelchair, but those are all tasks. But the most important of the task is not trained. So if somebody just says, oh, I need my milk blocking for emotional support, sorry, but no, not trained. So yeah, so behavior is your first cue. Just watch the team, you know, I mean, leave them alone as much as possible, but if you have any doubts, like somebody asked me when I came in with the service dog, and what kind of service dog, and legally, he wouldn't have been allowed to ask for the kind of service dog, but I just say medical response, and you don't have to give anything else away. So yeah. But you definitely can ask, and especially if the dog misbehaves, you have the right to ask them. That is your right. Yeah. So, but I mean, they're trained to be, you know, not distracted by it too much, but they're still dogs. They're not perfect. Thank you so much. So I will send you some stuff to train the staff. So. I train dogs. Yeah, I'm a dog trainer. Yeah, follow the ranch. Okay. Well, I do classes and private stuff, so yeah. I used to have a flyer up here, but it might be gone now. I'm not. But you can find me on Facebook.
And he's got booties.
Yes.
I love focus. It.
Good boy. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh,
okay, we got everything. Okay.
Well, thanks for your interest. I really appreciate that.
Well, thank you.
Yeah,
for
and I'll send you an email. Patrick's not happy. You too. Thank you so much. We'll see ya. Okay, we're going to try.